Most of the time when you see the hospital executives, we are sitting on a mountain of data, but we don't even know how to get to our own data. The advisory board company started as a think tank about 30 years ago. We ended up being the go-to company for research into the healthcare policies of the government and how it will affect the rest of the hospitals. 96% of the hospitals in the US are our customers. This has been one of the difficult challenges everybody in the hospital areas have been feeling, because doctors take care of the patients, they are not the technologists. This is where advisory board really helps them. We get the data from them, we do the analytics, and then we help them make sense out of what they are seeing in their data. The organizations that are on the leading edge have moved on to the next level of using the big data platform to do your machine learning, to do your predictive analytics. We were looking at solutions, and one of the conferences, I ran into Blue Data now, which is part of HPE. They demonstrated that, hey, you can solve this problem. They have some technologies that can separate the compute and memory from the storage. That's really the game changer for us. The platform they were giving is helping me as the demand on my internal consumption is increasing. In the traditional way of doing things, we would get the data files from our customers and it would take about 21 days of non-stop processing. We used, for the first time, Spark and Hadoop and on Blue Data. We were able to do the same thing in less than 45 minutes. That blew a lot of people's mind away. Once we got all the data, some of the hospital executives are asking, what is the heart failure rate? How do we control the cost? How do we identify the high-risk patients? So we are able to do the predictions. These are all the insights that you cannot just get by looking at the data per se. In order for us to do any of the advanced things with machine learning or deep learning or AI stuff, one of the fundamental things required is laying a foundation of the data management. If we didn't use HPE Blue Data, probably I would have had to spend at least 6 times more on my infrastructure. It cut down the cost of my CapEx and it tremendously reduced my OpEx cost. What I am seeing from the contribution to the business outcomes is how fast we can answer the questions. Any of the predictions or any of the recommendations we make, the hospitals can implement them very quickly and see the results right away, resulting in a better quality of care for the patients and reduced cost for the operations of the hospital itself.